With more Brits than ever holidaying at home rather than abroad this year, the RNLI and Ford have come together to create an innovative way of spreading sea safety messages across our beaches. Ford have developed custom tyres designed to leave key water safety messages in the sand. It's hoped this will educate beachgoers and raise awareness around the potential dangers you can come into in our seas.
So this year in particular, generally people have behaved in a pretty responsible way, but people who are visiting our coast possibly for the first time, and many people have had foreign holidays cancelled and have been holed up at home for quite some time. So many people that might be visiting the coast for the first time need to understand that the coast is an ever-changing environment. We've got some fantastic beaches here in the UK, and we'd be amongst the first to really encourage people to get out there. But please do it safely and take that time to learn a bit about the risks and hazards associated with the maritime and the coastal environment.
And new research commissioned by Ford has revealed the little knowledge many of us have about keeping safe in the sea. 44% of Brits do not know to call 999 if they see somebody fall into water. And 38% would go for a swim alone in the UK sea. And 40% of Brits admit to getting into difficulty in UK waters with inflatables. And the tragic consequences of using inflatables has played out on our beaches. Two men named locally as Harry Garrard and Matthew Stoneley died after getting into difficulty in a dinghy off the shores of Hove. The RNLI are keen to emphasise the dangers of using inflatables at sea to prevent future tragedy.
Inflatables cause for our lifeboat crews and our lifeguards, and indeed our colleagues in Her Majesty's Coast Guard, a huge volume of incidents. We've seen over the course of this year an increased number of those incidents, and many of those have been life-threatening. We've had a number of lives saved. And as you've alluded to, in a few sad incidents, unfortunately, some lives lost too. So our advice this year, our advice across all years, is avoid the use of inflatables. The tide track message is clear: no inflatables. The reason that we say that is because that equipment is not designed for the sea. Inflatables can be swept away very quickly in any sort of offshore breeze. They're only designed for enclosed environments like a pool. Stay safe, don't use inflatables on the sea.
While we don't have sand here on our beaches, the RNLI is still keen to make sure that their messages are heard here on the South Coast.
The fact that we can get together, not just on this, but in many aspects, and innovate and create unique ways to keep communicating those messages to respect the water, I think is really exciting. I think the reach of this is beyond just sandy beaches. Our reach on social media, on the internet, through PR is extensive. And if it's a way that we can get to people just to talk about their behavior when they visit the coast, and we just save one incident, then we've done a great job between us.
As more of us flock to the coast to make the most of the remainder of the summer, we are reminded that while the water is there to enjoy, there could be life-threatening consequences for ignoring the guidance. Olivia Marshall, latest TV news.